you guys are at last, so get everybody out of here. Everybody out of here. Out of this apartment.
I'm Justin. You live in here?
Yeah, I'm Ryan.
Yeah, I live right up there in J building.
Isn't that, look at that, I think it's toast. It's like blowing up and stuff.
I saw a couch on fire, I was like, I don't know. Who's gonna find them in the house?
Somebody ran their
Oh man, look at all this. Oh, I know, man, that's fucking crazy. I think I caught 5 for people calling cops. Or cops. Not really.
Yeah,
we saw a couch of fire, we started pounding on all the doors.
Everybody upstairs here?
Upstairs and downstairs are out. On this side's out. Full kitchen's out.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Real quick here, there was some dude walking around talking crazy about the cops. I don't know, I just saw a shadow of him. He was running back and forth between the entrance, Mrs. Park, and here.
Okay.
So, like, right through there.
You don't know what he looked like?
No. They're just swearing and yelling about the cops. They couldn't find something or something like that. And
where was the couch at? Was it on the back porch there? Or what?
No, it was inside. Yeah.
Oh, it was actually in the back door.
Yeah.
We kicked in the back door, make sure no one was in place. So.
Oh, wow.
I kicked in the back door and then we banged all up on top.
We were talking about the tree or the
Okay, good job, guys.
So you're the ones that gave us the call then, right?
Yeah.
Everybody gave
us the call. We didn't
call
you, but we were notified
everybody. Yeah.
I already gave mine to the operator. I don't know, do you need it too?
Yeah, sounds good. What's your first thing, man? Joshua, J.R.
Let's get the hell away from that. Something's gonna blow up right now.